don't really see any sort of downward movement in commercial rents. Market is very strong. It's been driven with pre-commitments, and there's a lot of demand, for office space.
Work from home is a very, very temporary phenomena until this vaccination comes down, or the moment COVID graph goes down, people will come back to and look for a very decent office.
There are only certain services or departments in offices which can actually opt for work from home. The entire, probably 20 to 30% of office space of a company or an organization could probably look at work from home. Not all the organization would be looking at work from home. IT has been experimenting. IT's companies have been experimenting with work from home, but on a rotation or a hot desk basis.
If their homes do not allow that kind of infrastructure, you might want to have some sporadic, decentralized, smaller co-working spaces which allows these people to work from there. So possibly another model, which is basically walk-to-work kind of a concept, could actually be a great business model for some of these co-working spaces.